Hey, I'm Josh.
I'm Zeke. We're back with Star Fox 64.
This is the final mission?
I think so. I've never seen anything past this.
And it's just you and Falco running it solo.
I think Slippy survived.
You sure?
I should have gotten the gold thing, not the blasters.
Yeah, probably.
I think there will be another chance. See? He's alive. Sadly.
I mean, that means you get a boss off farm, right?
No, he doesn't go with me.
Oh.
None of them go with me, I just go in by myself.
I've never gotten this far.
Like I said, I think I've beaten this game a couple times.
You said you've only beaten it once.
I've gotten to Andross a few times. I don't think I've beaten Andross more than once.
I see.
I don't need the laser. That's useless to me. I need someone to give me another gold boot. Awesome, now I have increased health, and I get a little bit more health. Okay, bye Slippy. How horrible, Slippy had to leave. This is really a movement challenge more than anything.
Yeah.
That's okay. Space dogfighting game where they're showing off the capabilities of their console, where you're trying to move everywhere.
That was the purpose of the original Star Fox, was to show off the 3D capabilities of the system.
But that was Andross. Those tin cans are no match for me. This is where I go solo, I think.
Oh. I thought go.
Just about. No, I go into a hole in the ground. Never mind.
Just kind of like the trench run.
Yeah, that's exactly what it's like. This is kind of a big boss. And I don't want to use my bombs, because bombs are very useful against Samuel.
Right.
I know of in this game.
Yeah, I can't think of another one. And we just watched the whole game.
Well, no. We've barely seen half the game.
That's fair. We only did the one path.
We did the easy path, the basic path.
It's his head.
I hope I'm not supposed to use a bomb on him, because I don't want to. Oh my goodness, wow. I've lost all my lasers.
You got him.
Him, but now I have low health. I don't have full lasers.
I'll go it alone from here.
Unless I get my health restored here. Yeah, see, here's your trench run. This is the Andross fight, almost.
Yeah, no, I think I lose this. Unless it has the power-ups and stuff in this trench. I don't remember that.
No, I hold.
Okay, great. Ah, that's not helpful. There's a one-up, that's cool and all. Bombs. Lasers.
Ah,
hi, monkey. This is Andross.
Hello, Andross.
His hands are his weak points.
Yes.
That's well. And I don't remember how to avoid them. Ah, wait, I need to do that. That's right.
They kind of look like the Infinity Gauntlet.
They're not. They're just his hands.
They just need to be shiny so you know they're the weak point.
Yeah. I don't know if Aileron rolling actually helps me there. No! I used my last bomb on a place that didn't need it. No! Ow. This is harder than it looks, I promise.
Yeah, I bet.
This is one of the only games that makes me play with the claw on the GameCube controller.
Interesting.
Because you have to be able to use the C-stick. No idea what the weak point is now. But his hands are gone, so I'm just kind of shooting everything.
Try the ears. Why'd you try the bomb?
So he would eat it.
Oh,
he's about to do something, I don't know what. Is he coming towards me?
No, he's dying.
It's just first stage. I'm gonna die in second stage. What?
You did it.
I think we just won. I have to make it out of the trench, don't I? Gamer focus.
Complete silence.
We did it, guys.
Alright.
8 minutes?
That's not bad.
Let's take a tour of the rest of Star Fox 64.
Try and find one of the alternate paths or something.
Well, I know how to get to one of them, but it's later in the game. Okay, I'll admit it. You did good, Fox. Thank you, Falco. Okay, Slippy's down, Peppy's sadly okay. And Falco is the only good guy in the team. There's a reason Falco and Fox are the ones who got into
Smash.
But we beat that game in less than an hour. Okay. Shigeru Miyamoto?
Miyamoto!
We like Miyamoto. The Great Fox. It's a great stage in Smash.
Yeah.
Or at least I really like it. It's a good casual stage. There's not so many hazards that it's annoying, but not so few. Oh, hello, Peppy. But not so few that it's crazy. There's your good friend Falco. That's Slippy right there. Are we going to clip into his R-Wing too?
Yes. A little bit.
Yoji Inagaki. I'm trying to skip this, I really am.
That's okay. It'll pad the runtime.
Yoshiki Haruhana.
We don't know Japanese. If that's not clear.
There's Corneria. That's pretty cool. Go hook up another controller. I think we're going to do some verses. Notice the Great Fox is a great deal bigger than any of these planets. So, yeah, that's one interesting piece of this. I don't know where it's supposed to land. Maybe it's just supposed to float in the atmosphere. We're getting a little coming home from the war parade, even though we're mercenaries, actually. Star Fox has hired mercenaries to a professional military. Interestingly enough. But we're good mercenaries, so it's okay. Isn't that right?
Yeah.
We're good mercenaries.
For now.
Okay, going to get our medals.
Very Star Wars-esque.
This is basically Star Wars, except instead of a cute princess giving you a medal, it's a weird, funny-looking dog. This is Sergeant Pepper.
Are those supposed to be robots?
We are in your
no, they're the Cornerian Army.
Are they wearing helmets? They all have the same head.
Yeah, they're wearing helmets.
Are they based on Fox?
Great Fox is ready to go.
Great Fox is ready to go. It's time for us to go. Okay. Atsushi, Nishimaka. Here, we're just running along the plains.
Into the sunset.
Alongside the sunset.
Yeah.
I guess I wasn't supposed to beat the game because I can't skip this. Did you know that in Sun and Moon, if you try and skip the credits, you actually don't beat the Elite Four?
I did not know that.
The way it used to be before Sun and Moon is your game would save after you beat the champion, and after you put your Pokemon into the thingamadoohickory, you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
And then you could turn off your game and turn it back on, and you'd be back in Pallet Town, or
right.
Whatever your game town was. You can't do that in Sun and Moon. I had to beat the champion twice because I tried to skip the credits using that method. The first time I had clutched it out with my Arcanine, he had 2 health left, and he survived like some extreme speed or something like that so that I wouldn't feel sad, and I was able to defeat the champion. It was really cool. And then I tried to skip the credits and I beat him again, but since I'd fought him before, it was pretty easy.
Yeah.
Oh, did we make it to the end? That looks like the thing this map station is based off of.
Boom.
Yeah.
Kinda.
Okay.
Of course, Venom is just the Great Fox on the planet Venom.
Yeah. How long did those credits take? We ended at 8 minutes.
5 minutes.
5 minutes of credits. We are so sorry, guys.
That's not that bad. You ever seen the original Superman? Not the video game, the movie.
1997 Nintendo, okay.
Is that 2 years before Smash?
Something like that. 453 hits. That's not very good.
Venomian.
Yo. You got $28,992 for that mission.
Nice.
Split
four ways, that's almost 15,000 a pop. No, almost 750 pop.
7,500.
Yeah.
Not very much.
No.
Considering what we did.
Considering you saved the universe.
That's less than a year's wages. I'm gonna have to do this again. Okay. Battle Royale. Are you in?
I don't think we have the second controller enabled.
Am I just alone?
Just computers. No,
no,
you're just alone.
So, this is a flying simulator. You were talking about a Star Fox game before.
I was.
Improving this mode would be great. Let me look at it. It's pretty bad.
I would assume the textures overall would be improved, as it's a Switch game, and we're not putting Game Freak on it.
Right. Right. See how easy it would be for me to die. Oh, there's a B-bomb. I want to get that. Get this B-bomb. Okay.
You miss.
The camera's really small. Ow, ow. I might die before I'm able to get the bomb.
Are you missing a wing?
Yeah, that's what happens when you get low on health. You lose a wing.
Huh. Never noticed that before.
See, now I'm tilted, so I'm going left. You get punished for doing a bad job, Josh.
I mean, yeah. I just never noticed that before. I've only played this game in snippets.
Okay, let's go ahead and die. Is that it? Draw.
Interesting.
Well, I think that's an okay place to end.
I agree.
I'm Zeke.
I'm Josh.
Signing off.